It's been a decade since the Bush crime family ordered the invasion and occupation of Afghanistan. It's been 8 years since the Bush crime family ordered the invasion and occupation of Iraq. Those actions were identified as war crimes 65 years ago by the prosecutors at Nuremberg. Trials that resulted in the hanging of 10 high-ranking Nazis. The